Afternoon, YouTube. It's your boy Leon Too Cool. Welcome to my channel. Like if you like the video, subscribe if you're not subscribed to the channel. You know, if you are, thank you. I'm about to dive right into this honest trailer for Greatest Showman. I did a review for it, probably gonna be in the link description. I'm just gonna dive right in. Really enjoy this movie.
That's better. Me, P.T. Barnum, the boy who grew from wishing he owned his own top hat to the man who owned all the top hats. My noted top hat enthusiast, Hugh Jackman, Logan, follow along on P.T.'s lifelong dream to open a weird murder museum. But when that doesn't pan out, he'll roll with his backup plan, a scam freak show paid for by fraud that he abandons his wife and kids for, and ditches the second he has a chance to join high society.
Oh, shit.
But after a series of show-stopping musical numbers, this social climbing con man will be met with lifelong success and happiness?
Maybe you are a fraud. Maybe it was just about making a buck.
Uh-oh, they're on to you. Quick, do a hat trick. Witness this real-life Willy Wonka. But instead of selling kids candy, he's selling kids tickets to laugh at the Oompa Loompas. When the tragedy of these people's exploitation is brushed aside.
Well, they're laughing anyway, kids. Might as well get paid.
To spend more time with two perfect physical specimens, feast your eyes on a forbidden romance subplot, where Zac Efron is rich and white, but Zendaya is poor and usually a body double. And while the circus performers have to live with being literally beaten in the streets.
But I know she did it herself,
though. Efron and PT will get way more sympathy for having snobby parents.
Have you no shame?
Thank you for your honesty.
And, even snobbier critics.
I never liked your show.
So march to the beat of your own drum with this upbeat, inspiring musical about a really shady, cruel historical figure. But since too much honesty doesn't sell, we've got you covered with a more accurate P.T. Barnum musical with songs like the He Wasn't a Good Guy song.
Ladies and gents, I'm not a guy that's worth cheering for.
The story come on back. I'm dismayed by Kilt's explain. One beat of this tale. Now, please, I'm true. Plus, I don't look like you.
Oh, he was a guy
I knew the true story was so much worse. Destroy that movie, yo.
The These Two People Didn't Even Exist song. And the rampant cruelty song.
He's a villain, the doctor pay. That's not true.
All that he's for financial gain. Oh, I love you. They found you. I love you too. I like what they did with
that remix of the tracks.
In this movie.
Story. Huge jazz hands. Young man Logan. A disapproving wife character.
Yeah.
A disapproving critic character.
Old
school musical. Can't she swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Lip sync impossible. And Carrie Elsa. Cirque du Soleil.
Cirque du Soleil.
Laugh while you can, Barnum. An elephant never forgets. Junkies, this month we are proud to partner with Women in Film to raise funds and awareness for advancing the careers of women in the entertainment industry. And on May 3rd, we're putting on the biggest Movie Finds extravaganza in history to celebrate. The show will be driven by your donations, so click the box on the left or the link in the description below to find out more. We want this to be the most epic Movie Finds event of all time, but we can't do it without your help. The more you donate, the more epic the show becomes. Help us raise money for a great cause and build a Movie Fight to remember. Click the link now to donate and learn more.
That was a funny one. I knew his real story couldn't have been as romanticized as it was. You're going to see what I said in my review if you want to see it. I mean, like, I put so much work into that. Anyway, deuces.